going to quit talking because we know you want to hear Samantha Kirshtein play again. She wrote that last song about her grandfather. And this next song she's about to sing, she wrote it as well. So enjoy Samantha Kirshtein.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
See ya.